I got a level 2 card.
Oh, Pog.
Pog.
New game. Name. Pog.
That's literally my name.
Oh, sorry. Doge Pog. Into the stream.
Peep your stream.
Peep my stream.
Yeah, if you didn't name yourself Pog, I might have watched it.
What do you mean if I didn't name myself Pog? I didn't name myself Pog.
He named the save game Pog.
I named it Doge.
You stopped saying Pog for like 10 minutes.
Yes. Alright, fine. I will stop saying Pog.
This is really Pepe hands.
AJ, I'm gonna kill you in real life. This is a threat.
This is a threat.
Why are there so many resources on that continent?
Like 096 and don't look at
them. I'll just run my shitty second army back. I think he can get in the city. At least stop it. Yeah.
Okay. Too close. Too close for comfort.
It is incredibly dark and I'm not-
Andre, I'm able to jump the ceiling.
Is it just random or can I send you contracts?
You know, DJ, I'm not vibing with this.
It's completely vibable.
No, I'm not- I don't do horror games. This?
Go in there, dog.
Shall we steal food from these guys? Successful.
Should I grab the skull, DJ?
You should grab the skull.
What is this one? Don't touch. Okay, I will not grab the skull.
Is the femur breaker in that game?
Yes. I just gotta.
You just gotta.
The door just. I just heard a door open and I'm actually terrified.
That's just like the computer, dog. He's playing games on you. Open the door. Bubbling first.
Bubbling first.
Check your corners.
Are you sure it's just the computer? I don't think it is.
Oh my god!
The fucking door!
I didn't close the door!
Are you not coming for your cheeks?
Are you just gonna walk the other way?
Yeah, I'm just gonna walk the other way, dude. I knew it, dude.
I haven't started research yet. Fuck.
Oh, he was door camping, dude. My heart can't take this, dude.
I'm already tapping out. Just for that, playa, you're going one-on-one with the SCP Foundation.
Playa.
A sporadic.
We out here just yeeting rocks.
Okay, save.
Saving?
I thought 1-3 was supposed to be in. That's like a scripted event. He's supposed to be in there.
What, 103?
In the gas room?
The tea room.
The pee room?
Oh. Oh no, Blessed Dread, what have you done?
How is he not spawning?
I declared war against Citadel of Dusk. No, don't do it, my man.
We put on gas mask.
Andre, look at the camera first. You like double click it.
Why is there provincial instability?
So I
you save first.
Save.
Then you go in there and hope to God 117 you have to run through it.
You just have to fucking cross your fingers and pray.
You're done. You're done.
Back down and prepare armies to fight now.
Save.
I saved.
Follow me. These are real people. Don't help them.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to pass, dog.
You have to save them.
Save those poor people.
You have to go down there and get that wallet.
What?
Look through the glass first.
Woo!
Now blink.
I don't like it.
Yeah, there's a lot of bodies.
<Good
Lord.
laughs>
Necessary. You just put in like 914 or something.
Oh my god. Yeah, this game I don't vibe with.
Load the game now.
I don't want to.
Don't be a bitch. Load the game.
Don't be a bitch.
We're not going down there.
Yeah. You don't have to go down there. I'm just tricking you, but you can't pick up that wallet though.
I don't wanna.
There's like two quarters in there.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, close it.
Yeah, you know, you def- oh, wait, right, that's two level ones. What is this, a cup?
Yeah.
Ooh, I can go get some lava.
Spell I cup.
No, please.
Okay.
No, I didn't.
Luther Harkon,
No.
Is making moves, and I'm not okay with it.
No, dude. Light testing chamber?
Fucking... This dumb bitch.
Get your key card saved before you enter there.
I'm pretty much just sitting here building armies. It's pretty much my entire thing here.
Save?
Pestilence.
No, we're closing the door.
Pestilence, yes.
Oh. We're not. That room is just. That's not.
Yeah, Gash is at war with Luther right now.
What was that?
Oh, here we go. Luther's making mega moves. I might have to take them before my rat friends.
I'm trying my hardest to keep you alive.
This guy is gonna get me in so much fucker.
I did. It's not. I don't. I don't. I can't pick it up.
It was behind.
I didn't blink. Yeah, so I didn't blink. Where is it?
Escape and go, yes.
Yes. I fucking love this voice. I don't know whose voice I like better, his or Golden Boy.
I heard a Tesla gate, you dumb fuck.
What?
You gotta walk in the middle of all of that, but save first.
I gotta walk through the middle of this?
My exotic animal markets are done. That means I get food.
Oh no. I've been vibed.
More powerful than
I've been vibed.
We'll see what happens.
No, which door, DJ?
Jeez.
Oh. Oh no.
Jeez, right?
This does not bring joy. I've fallen again.
This brings
I'm in limbo.
This brings joy.
This does not.
I died.
To continue.
Yeah, shut up, guy. The hole is, the gash is right coming. There.
Where's Archon? Oh. What the hell?
Test. Oh, he was just vibed.
That was a she.
She was just vibed.
Oh, it's a lack.
And then you can enter, like, heavy containment.
Okay. Come on, let's have a good time. Come on.
I just watched Alvin and the Chipmunks 2. There it is. Yeah, he's still in there. Now go in there and lock yourself in.
Why is it only like him and two other people?
I can't even see the army.
Yeah, he's gonna either he's gonna have a big ass army behind him, or he's just so OP he can just plow through people with an army of five. Oh, that's not even him. That's one of his ladies.
Yeah, no, I know. I don't.
Quickly run. Time to clean.
Oh, trust me, I'm legging it.
Kill these fucking rebels.
Sorry, but I don't vibe with heart attacks.
Who's that? Oh.
I'll make it worth your while.
I don't vibe with whatever you just said.
Ambush him, what the fuck?
Thanks for the bit, DJ.
Free food.
What the hell? That poor man.
That settlement has a garrison of 8, so even if he attacks that settlement, I don't know that he could win. I think I could fucking win against what he's got there. You know, unless that Archmage chick that he's got there has that fucking bullshit skill. I don't think she does.
Alright, so... Wait, that's L. No. No, 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 dude, bro,
oh my god.
Bro, please.
Bro, chill.
The second you get in the room, you get touched by an old man.
I heard, like, just the rising from. I was just like, oh.
Archon, bro, what's
up? So, say I build the ferocious lands building.
We'll do this.
As soon as I research the first thing for that, I can demolish it, right? And I'll still have that research line unlocked.
We'll go through here.
No, if you break it, you don't have to.
It's built already, but like, and I'm already researching the first thing. But I mean, once I get past the gate, can I keep going, like on the tech tree, or?
Oh my gosh.
We'll
find out.
And hope you don't get fucked off.
I should fuck her in the best. Make it say they run my town. I don't know how I'm a prince here, man. All we talk about is